was muted. Okay, so I'm starting the knockback upgrade so that I can push back any of these big giants when they come in. I'm probably just gonna stick near this dispenser right here. Go. And then just spray and pray. Oh yeah. Keep dancing, baby. We have a sniper, a scout, and a spy. Let's see how this goes. Oh, stay away from me. Kinda underestimated the dispenser range. Let's take out these medics if we can. Get up to the dispenser. Build up my rage, I can push him back. Ow. Oh, they're actually really close. There we go, nice. Really gunning for that bomb. Oh, how did he get past us? Nice job. That was close. Ooh. Forgot that there's two paths here. I literally just have to stand on top of this bomb, I think. Alright. Oh, okay. Let's see. Fire speed, some ammo.
I'm ready.
Some more fire speed.
Bring me metal,
oh, some cash. That's a good looking sandwich.
Nom, 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 nom. This town is full of sand.
Excuse.
All of you are dancing babies. Ha ha ha. Yeehaw. All of you are dancing babies. We must do this! All of you are dancing babies!
Oh, this is such a good conga line. He's following me so well. Ooh, I like that.
Let's go, let's go!
We're under attack! Protect the facility!
That skateboard emote was also really nice.
Three, two, one.
see how far I can stand up while still being in range of the dispenser. Okay, how about here? Let's push him back a little. Okay, nicely done. Spray and pray, just spray and pray. Oh, there's a spy. Actually, just thinking about that. Okay, let's get some penetration here. Keep an eye on the bomb. Wow, they are fast. Oh my goodness. I'm just gonna sit on top of this bomb. I need to build up my rage so when they get here I can maybe push the bomb carrier a little bit farther away from literally right on top of it. Okay. Oh goodness. Stop him, stop him. Yes! Oh my goodness. Knife's edge, knife's edge. I got burned. Come on. Stop them. Good defense, though. That's really nice. Let's see if I got time to buy real quick. Oh, I don't really have anything worth buying.
But there are more good. I'm giving you a bonus.
Okay, got 450. It's gonna be a whole bunch of rocket people. Maybe I could do destroy projectiles. Yes, give me those crits. I just gotta keep an eye out if there's any spies. Because I'm, my back is very vulnerable. So far none though. So do I need to push him back a bit? snipers? Let's push him back a little. Okay, get rid of the medic. Where's the bomb though? Supercharged bots are too strong. Do I need to respawn faster? Let's see. I think we should be okay. Spies doing work. Okay, I'm gonna stay behind cover here. Those snipers are gonna really get me. Take out that medic. Okay. And I'm gonna have to. Oh, nice, they got him. How am I doing so far? Kinda wanna get some more ammo. Maybe firing speed? Oh yeah, this is my loadout. Just a regular minigun, a sandwich, and fists of steel. I need to develop a better habit of like throwing my sandwich out for my teammates. I always forget to do that.
I'm moving this. Heavy, show you.
Who is not ready?
Keep dancing, baby.
Dance around the sandwich.
Man up, ladies.
Keep dancing, baby. Go, go, go. Conga. Conga, conga, conga. We must do this.
Stay in line, man.
The attack has started. You did well!
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh, okay, we're gonna move up a little.
Run, coward!
Okay, I need to get back to a dispenser before I run out of ammo. Okay, I think the Oh, this is gonna be annoying. I gotta make sure there's no spies behind me. Nice. I'm gonna need some assistance with this tank, I think. Oh, what was that? Come on, come on.
Thank you for lining up.
Wait, this is this might be a close level, actually. I'm gonna go and get some crits. That's a lot of people coming in. this is not. I don't think we're gonna be able to take out the tank in time. Okay, we're gonna have to adapt our plan actually. So the tank's gonna come first, so I should probably need to stand closer, that way I can do more damage to it.
Everybody ready?
Ready!
Stop!
What if I can be like a dispenser over here? If we can take out the two tanks early, then we should have no problem taking out those other robots.
Here they come!
Keep dancing, babies!
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Tank! Kill it!
I just gotta keep an eye on the top side, make sure there's no robots coming down. I should probably let the engineer take care of the robots, though. Okay. Alright, I'm gonna need to get some ammo. Stay away from getting sniped. Okay, this is a... Oh, I forgot about the spies. Okay, it's okay. I think we got the first tank. Gonna have to spawn in quicker. Ouch. Stop the bomb. Very good, very good. Okay, my rage is up, so I can use pushback if I need. Come on, get him, get him. Oh my goodness. I'm gonna decline, actually. Get some crits. Okay, get some higher ammo. Someone's got the right side. I'm not looking right now. Very nice. I can take care of these guys easily.
Quickly, get to an upgrade station. Good. I'm giving you a bonus.
Always the ums. Get some more firing speed, I guess. Maybe one more crit.
Stop. And this! Thanks for that! I am ready to fight robots! I'm ready!
Stop!
I think the trickiest part about expert is you have to actually make the wise decision on what points to upgrade. It's not like nightmare where you can just, you know, buy whatever you want. This one you gotta be what's the word? Frugal with your money.
Y'all ready?
We're under attack. Protect this facility.
He's got four super soldiers.
Five, four, three, two, four
medics. One. Might be some spies as well.
Here I come!
Okay, let's try to take out that medic.
Here come the spies.
Spies, okay. This guy's probably a spy. Oh man, I'm getting paranoid. Push him back. Man, where's that medic? Oh. Let's get some crit resistance.
Incoming
spies! Are those all spies over there? Out of ammo. Nice.
But we're not done yet.
That went pretty smooth.
Have a bonus.
So what I hear other people say is when you're playing expert, and the main focus is damage, so that's why I haven't really upgraded any resistances. I think as long as you know how to just stay away from the line of fire, you should be okay when it comes to survivability. But that's what I heard other people talk about, so. Get some more penetration.
You are great, doctor. All of you are sexy babies. Oh, come,
I feel like Heavy is the only character I can play well in expert mode. Everyone else, I'm like, don't know if I play well enough to get this difficulty. Also, I only play a boot camp just to let everyone know. I don't have the money to buy like actual Tour of Duty levels. It's like my best friend right here. They've got the front, and if they get past that line of defense, I'm here. No spies? Okay, that's good. Snipers, gotta be careful. Are they behind us too? Oh man. Okay, that spies got him. That's good. Push him back. Nice shield. Take out that low one first. Oh, that medic. Okay, I might be next. That medic protected me with his body. I want to see how well I can destroy projectiles. I'm supposed to shoot them, right? I don't know if they're actually destroying them. Come on, okay. At least we got him. Can he actually revive me? Oh, nice. Oh boy, this is going to be a little bit hard. I need Uber Charge for this one. Oh, thank you. I need a knockback. Oh wow, they're sneaking in from me. Push him back. Okay. Oh. Another big wave over there. Hope I can build up my rage. Push him back. Oof. Nice defense. I'm gonna go get some buying stuff done.
You've beaten them back for the moment. Now, head to an upgrade station.
I am ready!
Alright, really nice. Aside from that small hiccup with the tank, it's been a pretty smooth game so far. Two tanks, four heavies, 12 of those soldiers, 12 scouts. Okay, those scouts are gonna be annoying. They're super fast. Definitely counter me as a heavy because I'm so slow. Last round, 30 seconds. I've been trying to craft the brass beast, but I realized my Natasha that I own is uncraftable. So I either have to find the brass beast or I have to find another Natasha that's craftable.
Alert. A tank has entered the area.
Here I come!
Oh, I should have went to the start. a little bit closer so I can maximize damage here. I think it said there was going to be two tanks, so there'll probably be another one right after this, maybe? Okay, spies slowing down the robots over there. I think tanks on this map can turn right or left, so we have to be extra careful there. Okay, very nice. Oh. And the bomb's still back there, so... Wow, was that Uber Medic just one shot? Oh, they're doing a really good job keeping us up there. Oh, those are just regular small medics, I think. Not the big ones. Let these projectiles fly past me real quick. Push them back. Should be tanky enough to eat those rockets. Actually push this sentry buster back all the way to the start. Alright, this is where the fast scouts come in. Ow, they hurt. Oh my goodness. Okay, alright, okay, this is actually an issue. Wait, are you serious? Okay, let's try that again. Heavy use Natasha. I'm gonna stand up a little bit closer so I can do more damage to the tank earlier.
Pony up, boys!
The next robot battalion is upon us. Fight! 5, 4, 3.
Probably wanna save my rage for the scouts. I see the outline of the robot up there. And I should have enough ammo so that I reach the dispenser, so that should start filling me up. There we go. There weren't any spies at that level, right? In this level? Actually didn't pay attention. Okay, we should be good. Make our way back to our defenses. guy out. Oh wow, didn't even notice the sniper in the back.
Thank you, doctor!
Gotta be careful not to let the splash damage of the rockets damage the dispenser. Okay, I'm gonna hold my knockback until the scouts come in. I don't think I really needed to use it last time we tried. Engineer, take care of that. Okay, now let's push these guys back. Yeah, push them back to the beginning. Can't even come over here. Except this guy. And this guy. Stop him, stop him, stop him. No, why are they so fast? Oh. Do I really need to use Natasha? Okay. Alright, let's just all go on the weapon this time. Personally, don't really like switching weapons in the middle of it, because I like to challenge myself.
Move. Who is not ready? Got ready.
I'm also gonna do less damage, right? Pretty sure this weapon gives you less damage and slower spin up. Oh, you do get resistances, so that's kind of nice.
The robots are here. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Oh, I forgot to move up. So with the regular minigun, I did like 12 damage. Now I'm doing like single digits, 9 damage. So probably need to rely more on my teammates for damage here. Actually, if I bought some more crit power-ups, I probably would have been able to take out the scouts a little bit faster. I do like how this weapon sounds, though. Oh nice, I think I just deflected a rocket. Oh wow, multiple. Where are they going?
Oh,
scout should be here soon. Oh man, they're going to the hallway. The bomb. Ow. Okay, I need to buy my way back. Not again.
Get to an upgrade station.
Alright, this is gonna be tricky. What do I do? Let's see. Resistance. Let me check my score. 60,000 damage. That's okay. It's pretty good, right? It's the most damage on the team so far. Yeah, those scouts are fast. Alright, I think I know what to name this video. I think I'm gonna name it Trial and Error. Because we're trying different things, and hopefully we manage to finish this. Whatever strategy we use is successful. It's the last wave.
Pony up, boys.
This is it, the last wave. Defend manpower at all costs.
Okay, let's get up close. I don't know what happened. I really need to learn how to play like spy and sniper in this game. Sounds like fun, but it's also really hard. I wonder if my bullets slow them down during Uber charge. Doesn't seem like it. I think I can afford to push them back a little bit. I don't think the scouts will be here yet. Does crouching even improve the aim in this game, like other shooters? Okay, I think the scouts are coming in now. No, not yet. I want to try to find some time to go buy some crits. Don't know if that opportunity will arise. There's a teleporter here. Should I risk it? I'm gonna push him back. Very nice. Okay, I'm gonna run back real quick. Okay. I see that big. Okay, good, good. They got it. I'm not sure if I need to stay there. I see him running. Alright, you ain't getting past us. I'm gonna stand right on this ball. I think there's another tank coming, so... Oh, where'd this guy come from? Tank is coming. Where are these... coming from? I am so scared to leave that bomb by itself. I don't think there are anyone else, not no other robots. I think once we get this tank, it's good, game over. GG. Yeah, they're calling it. Nice. Got an A. Alright. That was nice. Fun game. On the heavy, and this is expert mode of Man vs. Machine.